Hello, and welcome to my 1-minute plugin review of Noteboard version 1.1. This plugin allows your users to access an in-game GUI for creating Noteblock-style music. Since today is Anzac Day down in Australia and New Zealand, I'll recreate a song appropriate for the occasion. First, we click the Record Torch button. Now enter the name of a song without spaces. Then, click on the disc on the right and the MP song file will be created. The first time you use it, you won't get a disc, so just click on the MP space, but it'll work thereafter. And as you can see, we are recording. So Noteboard doesn't actually capture variances in note duration, half notes versus eighth notes, etc. You have to edit those afterwards using the built-in editor or directly in the text file. Once we're done, we can hit stop recording. This is definitely a work in progress, but the author indicates the note editing feature should be coming soon. I just went ahead and edited the text file directly to create the whole 46-note song. Noteboard does allow you to launch music for a player via command line or command block. And as far as one voice music goes, this could be a neat touch for creative plots type servers perhaps, or anywhere where you want to give the players some ability to create their own music. So, as I said, a work in progress, but it is a neat plugin, and hopefully we'll see more from this author fairly soon. So this has been my 1-minute plugin review. Thanks for watching.